Alright guys, today is a very special day. I'm going to be asking Felicia a real big question, and she doesn't know, so we're going to go coon hunting, and we're going to see what happens. Here we go guys. Yee-yee.
Thank you.
Rain stopped just in time.
Alright guys, we got to the hot spot. We got the blue tick still. We're going to cut them loose. We're going to see what we can find. Come on. I'm going to cut her loose first and see what way she goes. Come on, dog.
And he's off. I don't think they're up that tree. Yep, there he goes. On the trail.
Now don't pet her from here on out, Lindsay.
Okay.
Be careful with all these banks and stuff. Oh girl. On the trail.
The same way Diesel went, so that's good. You're just taking a little slower. That's okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I came back to this one.
Hey babe. Huh. The flashlight's facing behind you.
Okay.
Oh.
I can see with Alan's light.
It was a delicious light.
Oh.
About 100 yards. You're going the same way, so I'm not too worried about the point.
Yeah.
There's a fence up here, so be careful.
There's a log right there. Watch out for that log.
You're using your leg.
Yeah, I'm gonna help.
Okay.
That's good.
Good job.
Yep. 150 yards. Are you thinking?
Mm-hmm. I know it's kind of close, but it's not like
you. Okay, look at that. See? You don't sound like you do.
Sloppy there.
You can come right up with it. You don't even have to cross.
Don't worry about it. Water proof, but not past heavy.
You gotta jump up there. I don't want to jump up there.
Yep.
Yeah. No, I can go this way.
I'll help you get up.
Oh man, there's a hole there.
Oh, what are you doing?
Doing something. Thank you.
There you go.
You might be able to walk right out into the field if you want. Field's right here. Keep going straight.
It's up to you.
Yeah.
Okay. She's doing good.
Is he a tree?
Doesn't really act like it, but it might be. This be taking a hunt. He's still sniffing around, so I let her be for a minute.
It's pretty good. Bye. You're staying for Bowie's. Right in here, isn't it?
Yeah, we're close to it.
And then you saw that white hat over there. Maybe she's done for it
Tick singing.
Something barking at you. Did you see her?
Yeah.
You're sitting there howling at me.
She's laughing.
She's right there.
She's mad. She's probably barking at Diesel now.
Why are you laughing?
You want to take this one? Can you see it a little better?
Sure.
There's a green light. Want to try shining here, babe, or unless you get caught?
Yep.
Right over here, they're by your tree stand. They're barking at your tree stand. I don't know what I would do.
You have a good bite.
Felicia Blair, I love you with all my heart. You make me so happy, and will you spend the rest of your life with me? Camera. coon dog's brought his paw. Good dog. Good dog. That's what a pair of blue ticks will do. They'll find true love. So she's been with me for a while, and we got some more coon dog videos coming to you. But besides that, we'll be catching you guys next time. We'll see ya. You don't need to be Prince Charming to me. I just need this to believe. I don't need no fairy tale. You don't need a kill dragon for me. Jenny grew up wild like a Blackfoot daisy, out in the shack with a blue tick hat.